All the girls and the boys and people making noise, just let me hear you shout.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Bump up your fists if you twist like this till the lights go out.
Bring them out, bring them out.
All the girls and the boys and people making noise, just let me hear you shout.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Bump up your fists if you twist like this till the lights go out.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hi, I'm Chad Jarrett. Welcome to another exciting edition of Huntington Heroes Weekly. This week, Coach Teddy Keaton showed that he ain't afraid of no ghost by defeating the Florence Phantoms 47-32. Wilmot Perry was an offensive player of the game, rushing for 53 yards with 3 touchdowns. Darnell Kennedy was 10 of 18 passing with 2 touchdowns. Larry Thompson was defensive player of the game with 3.5 tackles, 2 pass breakups, an interception, ran 55 yards for a hero's touchdown that sealed the victory early in the fourth quarter. Now let's go to the field for post-game reactions.
Once again, the saga continues. 2-0, going on the road. We got to a slow start. Just promise me, so you'll enjoy it. Stay tuned and keep your channel locked in.
It was a good finish, bad start. We got some things to work on. I saw one thing out of the offense that when their back's against the wall, they know how to respond. And that's good. And we got a lot of things to clean up. Long way to go.
I saw my team respond in adversity. You know, it's a good football team. That team is a good team. They, you know, my DNA is in their blood. They know everything I know. So it was going to be a difficult ball game. It was a matter of just staying in the ball game and making plays when we needed to. And I think we came up at that point.
Post game reaction.
Scoreboard, baby.
Scoreboard, 14-0.
The Heroes are away for the next 2 weeks against the Carolina Speed and the Reading Express. The Carolina Speed game is the only game with the division rival. The game determines the tiebreaker for the division. With the records the way they are, a win would in fact give the Heroes a 3-game lead in the division play. This may be the biggest game in franchise history. The game can be heard on ESPN Radio, WRVC 930 on your AM dial. You can listen to the podcast on WRVC.com. Kickoff is set for March 29th at 7 p.m.
It's time for another Heroes Weekly Top 10 of the Week. We start off with number 10 as the ladies heroes come onto the field on the back of Harley. What else can a man ask for? At number 9, we go outside to the tailgate for the cornhole champion. At number 8, Wilmot Perry grabs a toss for 6 more. At number 7, we have the Soulja Boy Dancers. At number 6, on 4th down, Jay Jackson pulls in that pass and does the rest himself. At number 5, we have a big wall hit. Check it out in slow-mo. At number 4, Darnell Kennedy punches it in the end zone on the keeper. At number 3, the wall is still undefeated. At number 2, the Heroes posse are in full force. Number 1, we have Darnell Kennedy, who fumbles the snap, picks it up, rolls to his left, throws a pass, it's tipped, it's caught, is it good for a touchdown? Touchdown, Huntington Heroes.
watching another exciting edition of Heroes Weekly. Be sure to catch a new episode every Thursday exclusively on YouTube.
All the girls and the boys and people making noise, just let me hear you shout.